Psalm 3. It's Psalm David when he fled from Absalom, his son. Yahweh, how are they increased that trouble me? Many are they that rise up against me. Many there be which say of my soul, there is no help for him in Elohim. Selah. But thou, O Yahweh, art a shield for me, my glory, and the lifter up of mine head. I cried unto Yahweh with my voice, and he heard me out of his holy hill. Selah. I laid me down and slept. I wakened, for Yah sustained me. I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people that have set themselves against me round about. Arise, O Yahweh, save me, O my El. For thou hast smitten all mine enemies upon the cheekbone. Thou hast broken the teeth of the ungodly. Salvation belongeth unto Yahweh. Thy blessing is upon thy people. Selah. That was Psalm 3. Many biting flies trying to stop that one.